Hong News update on Wednesday, September the 8th, 2010. I'm Audrey Tang Mi Sang, and here is today's top story. Phum Chai Thai MP Prajak Glagla has said on Wednesday that by the next general election, a new power clique comprising 9 individuals might emerge to change the political landscape. Of the 9, 8 share the same initial S and 1 is identified as a special S, Prajak said, revealing that the clique includes former Deputy Prime Minister Somkit Chatusipitak. He refused to say if Somkit might team up with his party, saying it is a matter to be decided in the future. He said the 9 individuals could become an invincible force in politics if they did indeed unite, hinting that the 9 were still considering their options since many had to await for the expiry of the 5-year ban on holding office. Meanwhile, banned politician and former Thai executive Sudarat Geyurapan on Wednesday dismissed speculation that she was one of the 9 individuals with the initial S who would form a new party to grab power at the next poll, reminding reporters that she is still under the 5-year ban for holding office. She said, "I don't know anything." Sudarat added that although she met fellow politicians at social functions such as the birthday parties of senior figures, she did not discuss any political plans. She was reacting to comments by Phum Chai Thai MP Prajak Glagahan, who talked about the emergence of a 9-member clique as a new political force. Stay tuned for more updates at www.nationalmultimedia.com. I'm Arawi Tami Sang. Thank you.